What region is R7 from? They're from LLA. Okay, they ban no top laners. Normally in the LPL, it's perma top lane ban. Nautilus first pick. Is Yagao gonna play Nautilus? Are they flexing Nautilus? The BLG scrim G2. Okay, Zaya Rakan. Yeah, I like that actually by R7. I like it. I like that by R7. Big fan. Lucian Nami. There's no way. There's no way they're picking Lucian Nami. So it is Nautilus mid. Nautilus mid for Yagao. Wukong is standard, yeah. They have to get good pace if they want to play this though. Blood thinks he's caps. Nautilus jungle? No shot, right? No, Shun won't play Nautilus jungle. They're gonna ban Nidalee, ban Nidalee. Please ban Nidalee. Please ban Nidalee. Please ban it, ban Nidalee. Shun is a Nidalee god, thank god. They should ban Gwen as well, I think. I think Viego, Gwen, Talia ban. Wait, they think it's Nautilus jungle. What? They would not ban Nautilus. Wait, what? I mean, Talia is playable in mid and jungle, but I don't know what they're thinking. Maybe they think it is Nautilus jungle. Is it Nautilus jungle? It's not Nautilus top, no way. I mean, they'll probably pick Ahri on 4 or LeBlanc. Nah, LeBlanc's terrible. I don't know what Mireu plays, but Ahri's fine. Lissandra's fine. I think Sylas is also good. True, Binjax is crazy. Oh yeah, Sylas is banned. Oops. Gragas. Okay, yeah. I mean, R7 are playing a very, very meta standard draft. I don't like Lee Sin in this draft at all. I think Viego Gwen is just better. Wow, he's gone Lee Sin. What? Against Wukong, Rakan, Gragas? Don't play Kassan, play Bin, play Jax, play something crazy. What is BLG's draft? I hate it. I hate it. What is this draft? Lee Sin sucks versus their champs. Lucian Nami is dog shit, I think. They have no AP damage. I think R7 should just slam a Malphite, though. Or an Olaf, yeah. A Malphite or an Olaf. GG. I think Malphite better. I think it's a Yep Rock angle, no? Wow, okay, it's Olaf. I like R7's draft. BLG, no AP damage. I mean, they have a little bit, but yeah, not a lot. I mean, they're gonna have to end fast. Don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Thank you, guys. That's my plant. He's just chilling in the corner. I promise he's alive. I think Lucian is gonna 1v9 this. Elk is so good. I'm convinced Elk and Ahn are gonna get 2v2 kills. They're gonna murder them. I feel like even though BLG's comp is weird, bot lane is gonna need to level 3 though on BLG bot. Really need level 3. Actually, Gragas into Nautilus, probably nice matchup though. Okay, here comes jungle bot. He has no flash on Lucian. Maybe Lucian just dies here. It would be such an LPL thing to just die to a level 3 gank in the international. It's such an LPL thing, isn't it? Oddy must know they're getting counter ganked. He must think it, sorry. BLG are ungankable. Here comes a counter gank. It's a horror for Oddy. It's a horror. Oh my god, they can dive them. Don't do it, Shun. They get level 3, they do. Oh, Yagao's coming. Here comes the Nautilus.
And here comes the cavalry as well. In they go, Shun, in a 1v3 to start the fight, and everyone trying to escape. No!
That's BLG in a nutshell. That's BLG in a nutshell. Yagao's been having a tough one. They got 2 plates. What is going on in bot? 5 creeps, lost 2 plates. I feel like this Olaf's gonna get base TP'd on by Xante and also get... If he gets his wave in Bin... I don't know if Bin even needs to base. Oh my god, BLG are just playing with them. Oh my god. Oh my god. These trades are nuts from Elk. Not really, they can dive them 2v2 soon. Elk is such a monster, man. Actually, yeah, Gragas can't do shit this matchup. That's so annoying, man. He just pushes the wave in your face. I thought it was the other way around, but Nautilus E one-shots the wave or what? I mean, he's gonna get 6 off Drake. If they don't contest Drake, they're gonna get dove in bot afterwards. It is risky as fuck. Dragon does... Hextech Drake does so much damage early. Yeah, good information. He's covering bot a lot. I mean, Lucian really needs to base and spend money. Oh, if he gets his blue, he gets 6. Then it's fucking huge. He can't get it though. He's level 6. He really is level 6. He's just pulling them into him. This is such an LPL jungler. Has pushing lanes, keep starting your buff, keep making your lanes come, his lanes keep pushing. It's so LPL. They can just press R on Zaya, no? Oh my god. It's done. It's done. It's done. It's done. It's done. Like, Bin and Bong is the featured matchup, but Bin and Bong are fucking chilling. It's a bot diff. Rake's still up, Harold's still up, so the pace of the game is quite slow, despite... I mean, Saya is behind, but maybe they can force something topside, yeah? Just flip a Herald start, fuck it. I mean, they're bot lanes and they lose their tower for this. Oh my god, Saya is so close to 6, can she get it? I think she can get it before the dive, right? I'm not going for it. He's gonna level up now. Oh, he just almost about to level up, no! That's horrible, bro. How the fuck you come to an international event and just get blasted like this? Oh, maybe Bong? Oh, Gigabin. That's one solo kill. That's the first, and it's definitely not the last. Bone mail first item seems to work really well against Olaf, though. Are they gonna get perfect games? No, they can't. They got Herald. Damn, shame. I guess draft doesn't really matter, to be honest. Like, this team diff is... I just want Elk to flex a bit. Like, this guy is so fucking good. Damn, that's a pretty cool achievement. Oh my god, he movement. Oh. He dashes in, autos gets the move speed from the Nami E and dodges the fucking Rekon W. Oh, solo kill for Bong! Oh, they're heralding bot tier 1, but I don't know if they're getting a bot tier 1. They're gonna lose top tier. Oh, Elk. He's just embarrassing them. I think Lions is realizing this is probably the best Lucian he's ever played against in his life. Yagao classic. Yeah, I mean, BLG are doing pretty good. Like, I mean, they're gonna stomp them, obviously, but Bin getting solo killed, I don't know if that was like a happy little accident or something. Okay, well, I mean, BLG will just play for second Herald and they might even end with it. No, not Bing Bong again. Ooh, Bin. Just riot. Shun? BLG, what are you doing? This is not clean at all. Elk's just getting target-inted. Oh my god, these cameras. Oh my god, these cameras. Way too dankies. Bin. The shield. Bin and Bong. Holy fuck, they got outplayed.
BLG with a straight up hand stiff.
They got outplayed. They got outplayed. They got smoked. Damn. I really didn't expect that much damage coming from BLG there in that 2v2. I thought Olaf could sustain through it, actually, but he couldn't. Well, at least they got a few kills here, R7. Not bad, no? They got a solo kill. They got a pick. They got a Herald. How did they lose this? Oh, never mind.
We're going back to live because Miru's already gone down. Oddy next on the chopping block. The tidal wave is perfect once again. And Sayo, you're going nowhere on this one. Elk with the chase down. Bong next.
Oh, Elk. Damage oh. From Elk. Oh, he's too good.
Instead of looking for tier 2s a lot of the times with this Rift Count, they can maybe crack up the base. Wait, what? CC immune. He's going for the 1v3 play, but I'm not sure he's got the damage to pull that one off.
They are getting absolutely bodied. Just push mid and start Nash. This guy went Dominix, third. He's gonna murder this Olaf.
Chips to their name. But at the moment, looks like Billy BLG is just a step a bit too far for them. I have to see as Miru. Gonna be jumped on.
Well, Elk certainly has damage to finish this one off, and Yagao flashes for the hook. Lions in.
Yeah, Elk was basically Jakulov. He always dashed in and died. But now he's like learned how to not dash in, and now he's god mode.
Blistering pace that the hellfire is going down us.
Oh, tidal wave comes across the enemy team as Yagao moves forward. Seo's there. Elk just shredding Bong right now.
Oh, Shun's dead.
But Shun's gone too deep. Perhaps a chance for R7 as they find a pick onto the jungler. But they're answered with their own. And a hook from Yagao sets up for the double. And yep. Elk making R7 look like a deer.
Looks
in
like it's
headlights.
Done.
Yagao with another as Bong has given up on the situation.
Yeah, it's done.
Triple kill.
It's an Elk gap.
Elk.
The thing is, Elk didn't have uptime for like 10 seconds, so it looked like there was hope, but then Elk got uptime. I think he got like Greg assaulted or something, or Wukong ulted, then Greg assaulted. Like, watch. He gets Wukong ulted here, then he gets Greg assaulted. Now he has uptime now. Now Lucian has uptime. Now GG. Bong trolls on international stage, Kiki Chad. Ooh. Elk might die. No. He was tanking tower and Wukong and Zaya. Ah, GG. GG. Ooh, a combo onto Elk, Bomba. Nope. They're just stat farming now. Oh, Olaf. Bong. Alright, let's not get an ad break. Just end the game, make the lobby and go again, quick. Come on. I mean, you can't really draw any conclusions, can you? They just fisted a fucking wild card, like... They take exactly Nautilus away. Wait, BLG actually banned Zaya. Maybe they're like, that was a problem. Lucian ban. So, I would love to see Elk's Aphelios. I would love the international world to see Elk on Aphelios, because that guy Aphelios... Is he first picking? It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's one trick. He's a one trick Kindred Nidalee. Time for Chinese Nidalee. Yeah. What do you even pick into that? What do you even pick? Just pick Jinx or what? Rakan Wukong? Don't pick Wukong. Pick Lee Sin. Does he play Lee Sin? I think the only way you can beat Nidalee like this is playing a good Lee Sin. You just do three camps, invade whichever side he's pathing to, and fight him. And then you have to kill him level 6, and then you win. Or you just pick Karthus, Evelynn, and just farm as well, and you're cringe. Okay, that works. Renekton Nidalee. Oh my god. Show me Renekton Nidalee. Go on, do it. I wonder if BLG are going to try something out now, because they know they're so fucking much fucking better. No way they're playing Jinx Tam. You're not doing that. Into Rakan. Okay, Renekton. Now they're having fun. Zeri? They're going to ban Zeri Aphelios or what? Actually, do you give him Aphelios? I feel like he's going to cringe it on Aphelios. Just ban something else like Kai'Sa, I don't know. Actually, no, maybe Draven? I don't know. I feel like he's going to cringe it on it. They banned Thresh, Tahm Kench. Do they not know On? Isn't On like the Leona Psycho? And they're playing Nidalee as well? Why did they ban Tahm Kench? Rakan is good into Tahm Kench, isn't it? Yeah, don't ban Aphelios. He can't play it, no way. Oh, he is going to pick Aphelios. Alright, let's see it. LLA Aphelios, let's see what you got, baby. I'm surprised he's going Lulu. To me, I think Leona Lulu are the two best champs for them. But with Nidalee, I would want Leona on my team. If it's Lulu support, needs setup top. Needs some setup top as well. Yeah, double AD Soul Lanes works, I guess. Is that Bin Jace though, or Yagao Jace? Probably Bin Jace. No, it's probably Yagao Jace, actually. It's a Malphite game. It's a Malphite game. It's a Malphite game. Someone in the chat says, CEO is one of the best Aphelioses we have in America. I look at his stats. He has 15 games on Aphelios, 46% win rate. Just flash Q. Oh, Nidalee move speed, baby. Ooh. Cocky movement. Cocky movement. Shun is playing no skin Nidalee. That's how much of a one trick he is. He mains it so hard, he's playing no skin Nidalee. Oh, he might die here, actually. Ooh, first blood to LLA. First blood to LLA. Okay, let's go R7. Yagao. He's just spitting on him. What the fuck? Ooh, first to top. Bin might be dead. Yeah, I think he is dead. He is dead. Oh my god, it's LLA time, baby. Oh my god, it's dodgeball time. It's dodgeball time. Oh my god. I'll run it after this top play. Bin's dead. Bot is over. Well, they have a really good situation in mid. So, top is behind. Mid is behind. Oh, the ult. The stun. Ooh, almost solo killed. Shun versus Oddi. But that guy is red buff, bro. He missed spear. Oh, the flash from On. So, I mean, solo lanes are pretty stable, huh? CO, you are cocky as fuck, bro. What are you doing? Does he know something? Oh, that's Elk right there, baby. That's Elk. Oh, so unlucky. That's Elk right there. Bin versus Bong. Yo, Bong hit him. That guy's sitting on a cull. Why is he scared? Just hit him. Maybe, does Rennington really have the damage to kill Cassante? Maybe he's scared of Jace, that's why. No flash. Oh, it's clean. Yagao's getting fisted. Ooh, Oli lives, maybe. Holy fuck, Orion's soul damage is crazy, no? That guy has an amp tome. They're gonna dive this guy? Go for Sayo. Now a dive at the bottom side. Sayo, he's got a bit. He's one shot. Actually, a lot of damage. I didn't expect that much damage from Aphelios. Didn't expect that much damage. Nice though, not bad pace. I think R7 is keeping up a little bit. It's really good. This bot lane is a huge problem, and Elk's gonna carry, but I mean, Orion's soul will scale pretty strong. Keeping up with 2k gold diff. Lil Bro, they were 6k gold down last game at this point, probably, no? They were like 6-5k gold down. This Herald is important, but Orion's soul is really low on mana. He's got Repel for Blastcone. Thank fucking god for that. What the fuck, Bin? What is he doing? He has no items. He doesn't do damage. He has a cull. He only has a cull. All he had there was a cull for damage. Oh, bad. Bonk's dead. He needs to dash someone. Oh, no. Yagao's gonna get solo killed! He's getting gapped so hard, by the way. Yagao is getting absolutely gapped. I'm a bit worried for BLG the longer this tournament goes on. I mean, he got really hard gapped in the finals as well. I feel like maybe he should use Phase Rush on Jace, and then when Orion's soul queues, he hammer form auto ease him, and then he just runs away and resets. And I guess he can short trade him. No flash on Elk. No flash on Elk. Oh, but that damage is. Yagao is sitting there like, this is nice to get carried. No, jungle diff on a reset. Oh, he knows he's getting dove, that's why. He needs to hold the wave. So what you do when you're getting dove like this is Bin needs to run past the wave, but I don't think he knows he's getting dove, does he? Oh no, he definitely didn't know. He pinged something though, but he wasn't sure. 6 to 18 kills, yeah. The Shy would go 0-8. Yeah, of course he would. The Shy would be 0-8, but he'd also be on their inhib tower right now. 15 plate game? Wait, is it actually a 15 plate game? I mean, you can see gold diff between AD. Jinx is 4k gold up. She's 4k gold up. What? Yagao's down in gold. Yagao. 0-4 Rennington. Hi. Come here. A broken is at the Radiant Soul. I mean, Elk is unkillable. How can they set up a kill on the Elk? They need to. To be honest, I think they don't fight. They give tier 2s. What? Was that an invisible spear? Did I not see it? I was looking at the rocket. This whole series is just bot, gap. They're 9k down and have no objective bounties. Actually, wait, do they really not have objective bounties? Huh? Maybe it's a bug on the minimap spectator? Surely they should have objective bounties. Oddy missed his flash cocoon. Bomba time. Big bomba! But a comet from the sky to turn it around for Miru. Good night, sweet prince. Oh, get him, Yagao. To finish the job shortly, this spear lands, and Bin gets himself onto the scoreboard. As Elk wants a little more, these spears are absurd, and Shun knows it's his debut. Jungle bot diff. It's been a massive jungle bot diff. It's been a massive jungle bot diff. Are they going to end faster? No, they can't end. I would say, Yagao got his revenge. Is Moxie here? The Moxer? They got a bot wave or not? Yeah, they do. Need to hit some poke. Actually, Aphelios can't step up, can he? He can try. Oh, he can. Ooh, maybe Yagao's dead? Yeah, he's dead. found. And perhaps more for R7. Moonlight Vigil. Oh my god. Yo. Oh my god, Elk is gonna Elk. Oh, he's so clean. He is so clean. I know he didn't do like much mechanically there, but like he has not made a mistake in both these games, not once. He's just perfect CS, perfect lane, perfect positioning. Yeah, but their opponents are R7. I mean, it's not so much about their opponents. Even against bad teams, you can get too like lost in the sauce, you know, inted. And against good teams, you can feel overpressured to like clutch it. It's more about how you play rather than who you're playing against in terms of like overall like consistency. And he's playing really consistent. He's not always this consistent, but he definitely is a very, very like finger on the flash, want to go forwards kind of guy, you know? They're going to steal this, I can feel it. Oh, he Q-smited. He did 1600 damage with it, but it was at 1.9. I think he knows he stole it, but the game's still lost.
Rightly so is Bong. Looking for an all-out in the top side.
Oh, Kasanting.
So close to
yeah, the game's still over, even though they got Nash. It just means that they're going to lose, like, a minute slower. If you're not sure who BLG are, and you're looking at MSI, Elk is a beast. Yagao has been a bit of a weak point. On has, like, a pocket pick of, like, Blitzcrank, which is pretty insane. I'm just going to run through basics. Shun has Nidalee and Kindred, which are, like, his two one-trick psycho champs. And Bin is one of the best tops in the world. So that's just the basis of BLG. And I know you might not think he's one of the best tops in the world because he's 1-4 against Rainbow 7. But I promise he is. I promise. I promise. The only reason BLG are at MSI is because of Bin. He got them here. He was top gapping everyone. Like, everyone. Even the Shy.
So far, managing to that Baron alone, kind of mitigating some of the lead. Say, oh, in trouble.
Ooh, he sniped him with the rocket through four. It's a Penta or what? Is it a Penta?
Looking for more. Double as he charges into the base.
It's a Penta. Maybe it's not a Penta. It's a Penta. It's a Penta for my boy. My boy, Elk. My boy, my boy, my boy, my boy.
Dive, dive, dive.
No, Nidalee, what the fuck?
And it's Denar's game as well.
Fucking Shun.